Hi guys, my name is Danish. I am from TechUp. So today we are going to discuss about the IoT that's on automation for worldwide access. Keep the word worldwide access, which means we can access the total home automation through worldwide wherever we go. Okay, so in this project, I am using a NodeMCU Wi-Fi module which can be used for Wi-Fi. So I am using the supply as transformer which gives a 12 volt AC supply. So converting the AC to DC, I am using a separate power supply board for which gives the 5 volt DC supply. So this 5 volt DC supply is directly connected to the NodeMCU which will use the controlling the whole nodes. Loads means bulb and the fan. So whenever we are going to give an instruction, the load should be on and the load should be off. For that purpose, we are using a relay which will trigger when the instruction is given, and when the instruction is given as off, it will automatically trigger and the bulb will be getting off. So how we are going to control? So here we are using a cloud server. Cloud server means accessing the cloud. So for example, in the cloud server, we have Facebook, Gmail. For that purpose, we have a separate login, user ID and a password. In the cloud server also, we will have a user ID and a login. Through that, we will log in into the particular as a account, and there we will connect with IP address as a host name, and then we will operate these loads through the particular IP address. Here we have discussed about the log diagram of our project. Now we are going to see the hardware, how the hardware looks in our project. Okay? We have already discussed about the cloud diagram. Now we are going to see the hardware component which will look like this. So transformer. This is the transformer which will look like a different compared to the real time. So this is the power supply board which we are going to use in our project. And this is the relay board which will use for switching the functions. So whole total controlling the whole operation, we are using a NodeMCU. This is a Wi-Fi module which can be controlled wherever we go. Okay? So this transformer gives that to the device AC. It receives 230 volts AC and gives the output as 12 volts AC. Here we have some diodes which will control, which will convert the AC to DC supply, and is the voltage regulator used for giving the 5 volts output voltage. So why 5 volts? Our electronic components are very sensitive, so we are using only 5 volts. This 5 volts is given to the relay board through the some connecting wires which we will use in our project. After connecting the total connection, the hardware will look like this. So these are the loads which I am going to connect in our project. So here we have connected the connections. See the connections carefully. So the AC transformer supply is coming to the this is the power supply board. After this power supply board output is given to the NodeMCU and likewise due to the relay. Here from one relay to another relay we are transferring the supply. With this we can control these volts. Here we are using only the DC voltage. We can also control the AC voltage like this. You can directly connect this total setup in our home. Here we are showing this in on a small plank. Here we are transferring the 230 volts AC to 12 volts AC to this power supply board, and here we are getting a 5 volts voltage from the voltage regulator. After that, this 5 volt supply is shared to the both the relays, and this 5 volt supply is also given to the NodeMCU. Here also I am using my data to this through the Wi-Fi hotspot. After that, with this Wi-Fi, it gets to the server. There we can control wherever we go or home loads. So in this project, after connecting, I am now switching on the bulb. After that, now the bulb is get on. After that, now I am going to switch on the fan. You can see those two. After that, now I am going to switch off the bulb. After that, now I am going to switch off the fan itself. So likewise, we can control our own preferences wherever we go to the Wi-Fi. After connecting to that one, we will go into that Wi-Fi server, and now I am operating the loads. Now the fan gets on. So you can see this. After that, I am going to switch on the light. Yeah. After that, now I am going to switch off the fan itself. So you can see the relay is getting triggered. After that, now I am going to switch off the other fan light. With this, wherever we go, we can operate our home appliances in the wherever world, wherever we go. So And that we can totally connect this setup to our home itself. Now I'm just showing it on a plan for a prototype.
So this is the server which we are going to use to control the home appliances to the worldwide. Here we're going to sign in. After that, after signing into this one, this is the home automation dashboard. I'm using fan and light for my load. Here I'm having on. Now the fan is off. And after that, fan off, light off. Like this, we will control our home appliances wherever in the world. So this is the site which we are going to use to control our home appliances through worldwide. So this is the site, this is the address. And here I am having a dashboard that I am using IoT home automation. So just we have two loads, fan and light. Now the fan will gets on. After that, the light gets on. And now light gets off and the fan will get off. Likewise, we can operate our home appliances wherever we go.
So for more exciting and innovative videos, please subscribe to our channel.